Hello, and we're back.
Way.
No fall damage. Yay. Yeah, we was here in the... Yeah, at Raytheon's. If I'm sounding a little bit off key today, it's because I have not gotten a good night's sleep and I got the sniffles, as you can hear, but I don't know why. My eye is watering like hell and it's red as hell, inflamed. So yeah, I'm a bit off key today. Heart of Religion, earn 100% more valor points. Oh, that could be good. You know what? We need those insignia. Let's do Vault of Mysteries this time. And with that, let's go out and do some daily questies. Oh yeah, yeah. Bonfire blessings. Your bonfire is burning hot. You have 30% chance of inflicting 900 fire damage to any melee range or spell attack. Cool. Yeah, it's because it's Midsummer Festival. I think it actually is. Yeah. Midsummer Fire Festival ends actually tomorrow. Damn. Yeah. Let's see. I'm flying down here to see if we can find some soils. And what I mean about soils is that sometimes you will see a patch of soil that you can click on and you will find either an... do I have it on me? No, I don't. I don't know. Yeah, there it is. Either a lovely apple or something else. And right around here, this part right here, there's tons and tons of these soils usually. I mean, really, there's usually tons and tons of them. Unless there's tons of people. Oh, there it is. Oh. A ruby shard. These are used for... used as a gift for the tillers. Oh, ah, goddammit. Man, both my eye and my nose is watering like a son of a bitch right now. Do I have any tissues? Oh yeah, I do. I got some McDonald's tissues ready. Oh my god. God damn it. Oh, there we go. One more. Ah, there was a lotus. No, a marsh lily. Oh, a player doing his rounds of Daily quests. Sometimes there's even one right here beside her, her foot right here. And also down here in the pumpkin patch down here. Probably doing the same thing I'm doing. Looking for buried treasure. Ooh, another lovely red apple. Man, I should get like an eye patch for this eye to keep it closed. I've tried that, just keeping my eye closed for a bit, but then suddenly begins to sting. Yeah, but I will of course cut out the sniffles and stuff like that. So when you suddenly here, loose, if it sounds like it loses sound or something like that, that's because I've cut out a sniffle. Okay. What the? It suddenly just burned. Let's see if you can find Monkey King Inma. And if anybody gets the reference to that, leave it in the comments below. Monkey King Inma. Lots and lots of fiends around here. There's one right over here too. Yep, right there. Lovely. Man, they're just spawning all over the place. Ooh, that's a rich one. Phew, what a sight. What happens if an immovable object gets hit by an unstoppable force? Well, actually, that's quite simple. They cancel each other out. Many do not believe this. But what is your opinion? Well, it seems like Monkey King Inma is not around today. Okay then, let's go over here to the mantids and do some daily quests for them. Ooh, nice. And this one I saw just with my own eyes, not on the minimap. Took your mind, did I? Keep your teeth to yourself. Apparently I haven't uploaded or haven't done the quest in order to do these over here. They don't trust me just yet. Yeah, I got nothing to sell. Wickener.
Yes, Wickener.
Okay, but what do I need to do in order to... Oh, alchemist, cool. Oh, wow. Well, not as good as my own. Ooh, these bad boys right here. Ooh. No, these. Nice. They will actually be quite useful. But I need exalted with them before I can get it. Okay, what the fuck? What do I need to do in order to... do I have anything related to the dreaded waste? Fishtails. Bring fish tails. I have no idea what the fuck he's talking about. Yeah. Still got those. Shadowpan Monastery, yeah. Proving grounds. Okay. One legendary. Thunder's Call. Oh yeah. That one. The Isle of Thunder. Yeah. Proposed to the Nessa Windwater at the Shadowpan Garrison in Towlin Steps. Oh, Towlin Steps. Yeah, that's here. Well, let's try and do that. It seems like that the dreaded waste I haven't gotten any quest for yet. Ooh. These can actually be used to buy stuff straight up. See if we can find them. Not just a sec. Blasted hive mine. Ah, fucking hell, he's already dead. Where is he? Where's the corpse of this bastard? Whoa. Oh, I almost forgot. Yeah, they can fly too. Ooh, lots of quests over here.
Yes? Goodbye.
The Pandaren are deeply concerned about the return of this Thunder King, but I am more concerned about the Horde. We can talk during the flight.
This is a monstrous war. For the Alliance. Over 12,000 years ago, the Mogu Empire was founded by Lei Shen, the Thunder King. He united the Mogu, conquered the other Pandaren races, and built an empire that would last for thousands of years. Legend has it that the Thunder King possessed enormous power and built himself a palatial fortress. We should be able to see it soon.
It's just epic time right there. Oh, nope. I still got 30 seconds. Yeah, nice. Let's just wait and see.
Peace is not over. This has been the worst year of my life. Theramore destroyed.
First landing
from within the Kirin Tor. The lesson is clear. From here on out, I am taking the initiative. Just down the coast, the Horn is searching for a place to land their troops. They seek to defeat the Thunder King, not to protect Pandaren, but to claim his power for themselves. But this time, we're a step ahead. The Horde will find no purchase on these shores, and when the Thunder King lies beaten, the Pandaren will see that it was Alliance heroes who stood by them in their hour of need. This fight will take everything we have. I hope you're ready. Be careful who you trust.
Ready as can be. Oh, it's a scenario. Ah, damn it. Ugh, well, fuck it.
I think we have figured out a way to ward our flying. The fly in loose formation, just in case. Our continued incursions into the graveyard and town below are already paying off. Neither the Mogu nor the Zandalari should be able to mount a counterattack. Do you see the central tower? Lightning strikes it continuously. We suspect the storms originate from the heart of the palace itself. The Thunder King's palace lies ahead. We must secure a foothold on the island before we can assault his fortress. The rendezvous is just up ahead. We have gathered an elite strike force. What? Anar Allah! The skies betray us! We are not safe up here! Down! Everybody down! Ugh. Hold on! Champion, are you all right? They were ready for us all along. Our forces are scattered and we are on our own.
They come! To arms, me brothers! Hurl them back to the sea!
So much for the element of surprise.
Oh. Oh, sorry about that.
They are falling back. Assault before they can regroup. Follow me. The entrance is barricaded. Break it down.
Hold the ruins. Slay them where they stand.
Careful.
Get
Damn, that was close. Yeah, but apparently.